normal mode.
Hey guys, welcome back to Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater.
I'd love to play that. Oh man. Oh, once we actually get the capture art. I'm sorry guys, I know you're here to watch Final Fantasy. Could I actually do that?
Yeah, we could do Snake Eater.
I've never actually played any of fucking.
Right. Well, you need to do when Metal we get Gears. The capture card, you need to do Metal Gear and Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. But yeah. I remember you telling me how you really like stealth games, so...
Yeah, it's so good. And 3 was, like, kind of the true beginning of the Metal Gear series.
At least canonically,
no!
Yes.
Well, not even canonically, but Kojima said that Metal Gear Solid 3, Snake Eater, was the favorite game out of the entirety of it, and that he fell in love with Big Boss's story more than anyone else's. And Big Boss is... Oh man, one of my fictional heroes.
Right.
He's up there. Like, damn. No. Oh, yes.
I'm making sure everybody gets that equal.
Everybody gets some. Wow, that melted down really fast. That was a pool of vom. No, I'm kidding. Alright, yeah. So...
Don't worry about healing everybody, because there's a safe spot pretty close.
Mukt Mukunk.
Something me... something. Here you are. Here you go.
Hin Oku.
Alright. It's cool,
Id kumd and id.
Oh my god, Benga. Please, for God's sake.
Id kumd and id.
What's it say?
It kumt and id.
What's it actually say?
I-D apostrophe C C-U-M-D comma I A-I-N-D apostrophe D I-D question mark. I can read, alright?
What's it say in Albed?
It kumt and id.
No, that's in English. No, that's in Albedlish.
Oh, yeah, I see what it says.
It's cold,
ain't it? Yep.
Is she, like, tied to something, or is it just a
weird tied to something.
Oh, really?
No, I'm fucking with you.
It looks like it, though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
She actually left the Albeds behind. She's done trying to capture Yuna.
Oh, this is fucking pretty.
Isn't
Look
it?
At this.
This is Lake Makalania, a gigantic subterranean lake.
Yep.
Is this the Great Ship White Chocolate?
What?
Yes.
White chocolate macadamia, it's my favorite.
Yes, white chocolate macadamia.
Wait, you're actually standing under the lake.
Yep.
Wait, what?
Yep. The lake is frozen.
Yep.
The likes of her are not welcome in this hollow.
Excuse me? You have a problem with ladies?
Yeah.
An Albed? A guardian? Preposterous.
Yeah?
I've decided to be your guardian now. And that's all I want.
You know that?
And that's all one like, needs.
That actually reminds me of fucking...
Damn,
I
Auron.
Love how, like...
Fucking
see,
damn.
Auron is a badass.
I don't play that shit. Fucking get your fucking ass inside.
They're talking about how they hate Albeds together.
Yeah.
Get your ass inside.
But no.
Will hold you personally responsible.
That's okay. I'll hold you over the edge of the fucking cliff, motherfucker.
So.
You don't know what you're talking about. I've been sucked up by a water butthole.
Several times.
I
haven't thanked you for your help earlier.
Dear God, Trommel.
I mean, if you wanted to thank me for our services, could you, clip those disgusting fucking nails of yours?
Gratitude.
Yeah, and also clipping your nails.
Please? Pretty please? Come on, man. I need this.
Oh, dang.
Oh, that's
Shell
nice.
Charge.
Actually, I think that's pretty legitimate.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh.
I didn't equip the thing to fucking... That's why Riku was getting hit so hard. I didn't equip her fucking stuff.
You should actually equip Riku with the shell charge. That's going to be really helpful pretty soon.
I think it's an anti-magic thingy.
Yeah.
Maybe?
Shell is magic, basically.
Yeah.
Doing inventory management.
Dear God, Bangin, do you want me to just... Here. Oh, God damn. Do you want me to just, like, help you out? Because, here, I'll play the game for you while you die in the corner.
How about you don't? I got this shit.
But are you sure? Are you sure you're not going to die from tuberculosis?
I'm not gonna die from trombocolosis.
From typhoid.
Wait, why can't I equip Yuna?
What do you mean?
Why can't I equip
your
Yuna?
Party? Yeah, she's not in your party.
Oh.
She went off to go get her Aeon.
There you are.
Dear God, how are you always three steps ahead
but
of us?
But you said I was supposed to equip her with the thing.
No, the shell charge is repeats.
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, hurry the fuck
you're
up.
Not happy?
It's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
No.
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour.
Ooh.
Seymour!
All right, first off.
Treasure!
Yeah. It's actually...
Oh my god!
Yeah. 5,000 gil!
Oh my god!
You got some chump change.
We'll be traveling north to tell the people there the wonderful
I'm gonna go
news.
Tell everybody that Yuna and Seymour are getting married and spread it throughout the entire world so that they can be asked awkward questions.
Like, oh my god, isn't he a bit too old for you? How do you have sex with a tree man?
Yeah, pretty much. So, are you expecting? Oh, man. Wow. Wait, if somewhere is damp and cold, why would it make you sleepy?
Because he's a frog, dude.
Why?
Fucking animu bullshit.
All
that
right.
A bird, dude.
I think it is time to go into the Cloister of Trials.
Lord Jiskol.
Damn it.
The sphere and Lady Yuna's belongings.
Whoa, she was going through Yuna's shit, dude.
Damn.
She was a thief.
Who the fuck are you?
Why would the lady have such a thing?
Holy shit, dude.
No. You
like,
got
she was straight up in Yuna's purse.
Oh.
Damn.
Did you see that? There's
well
a statue of Yuna's dad.
Yeah, there is at every temple.
Really?
Since he became a high summoner, they instated one of his statues into every major temple. Ooh, what is this shit? Bright light, ow, my face.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
I swear it on my honor as a Quato.
So this is Seymour's father.
Listen to me very carefully, or I shall tell you the truth about my son, Seymour.
He's
sick. He's a tiny penis.
Maester of
heaven, man.
But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart.
All right, so
he's using Yeva,
we can tell that just from looking at him, dude. He's kind of got that,
if
what's
he
the
is
word
not
for
stopped,
it? Villain gaze.
Bring destruction and chaos to Spira.
God damn, they did not update those face textures.
Hey, look, he's even got like the sort of like Hindu dot on his forehead.
Son. Yeah. Because he's a real deal Guado.
Yeah. I don't even know
because
what they call those.
I was not wise enough.
But you're a wellspring of useless information. Would you know that?
We're about what?
No! No. It is not your fault your son is an asshole. No, don't. No, fuck you. Don't blame yourself for this shit.
You see, two polar opposites here. Good dad and then sin. Bad dad. Or two good dad and then two bad dad.
But no. Do you know what they call the like red dots that they put on?
I don't remember, actually. Oh, man.
I know they just like show commitment to like a person. Like they're kind of like a wedding ring, sort of.
Gotcha. The red dots?
On like Indian people?
No,
or people of India? Sorry about that.
They're like... They're cultural. They don't have anything to do with marriage or relationships. I do remember that much. I think they were like a point of focus or something like that. I won't claim to know. I'm not Indian. I'm not Middle Eastern. I don't know too much about that area. Oh, man.
Oh,
hey, treasure chest in the background. Oh, weird cat.
Catfish.
Is it? No.
I always thought it was.
Why were all of you women in Lady Yuna's purse? What the fuck? Dear God. Oh, man.
You get to walk off screen!
Hey, wait, treasure chest.
I know, I have to bother this cat.
The fucking cat.
I have to bother this cat.
The cat doesn't care. Why would a cat care? Cats don't care. Cats hate everything.
Remedy. Someone gonna cause me poison?
Our cat just hates banging.
Oh shit!
Get wrecked!
But Fel will hear about this.
Alright. Sorry you didn't break your neck.
Oh!
It's Wonka!
Hooray! Fa
and Maester Seymour's wedding.
He didn't see the spear.
I think this is the exact same shit you were selling me earlier.
Yeah, looks like it.
Don't exit out too quickly. I think he's gonna ask you to change his prices again.
Mm-hmm.
Soldier's charge.
Keep it just in case you need health for her.
Keep what I already have, the SOS?
No, don't sell it.
Oh, right.
Okay.
Oh, I hear Lady Yuna is still gonna continue her
Yeah. God, what's with your random ass accent in a world full of no accents?
Walk has an accent.
Yeah, it's kind of an accent. But, like, he's...
Oh, no.
Cockney?
Yeah.
He is very Cockney.
So, like, why? Where did it come from?
Where did it go?
No.
Where did it come from?
No!
Where did it go?
No!
Where did it come from?
Waka man Joe.
Oh, Aaron's being a badass. Waka's like handshaking. Oh man, is this happening? And Aaron's like, it's my job.
Oh god, Yuna? Yuna just looks world weary.
You mean Lulu?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Everybody has their story.
I haven't really learned hers all that much. I know that she has something to do with Waka.
Seymour!
So, honestly, like, be silent. I just gotta say, like, to the fate. That is probably the worst name to give to a villain.
Make me. What the fuck, Titus? You can tell he's younger when he says shit like that. He's only, like, 17.
Yeah, no, I know. He's are those armored fingers?
I don't know.
Yes. No, you see their claws.
What's with that shaky cam? Oh, shit. What's with that shaky cam?
Oh, I guess they're trying to be like, hey, it's serious, guys.
Or something really big and it's about to... Yuna, hello! Yeah.
But why? We saw Jiskel's spear.
You killed him.
Uh-oh.
What of it?
What of it?
Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I...
He sounds like he's such a pompous ass.
Well, I mean, it's my job to come here.
I came to stop you.
Yeah, bitch!
I see.
Is the wedding off?
You came to punish me. I've been a naughty boy.
Smack my ass.
I will get the candlesticks and the latex.
Oh, man. Oh, he just got rejected!
Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian.
Yeah, fuck yeah!
Admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
So, he's officially threatening to kill you.
I trust my Guardians with my life, but they are also my friends.
Okay, that's not the important thing here.
I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too.
You've done that this entire fucking game. I mean, thank you, but still.
All right.
Maester Seymour. So be it.
So okay, Waka's freaking the fuck out.
Yeah, he's okay. Like, what's up, Val?
Okay, Banga. I'm gonna give it to you. I'm gonna give you a little bit of advice. You are never going to want to take Yuna out of the party for this fight.
Trigger command. What?
Go over.
Trigger command.
Talk.
Seymour.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Ooh.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Oh, I've always been a pompous jackass.
Seymour. Yeah, for real.
Remember, his strength increases.
Yep.
It's awesome. I just love that bit, though. Seymour! Okay, now you... Oh, yeah, go ahead.
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
If it weren't for these stupid robes, you would see my dick hardening.
Just like... He doesn't have a dick, he just has a tree branch.
It's just a twig. Just a fucking twig with a single leaf on the end.
Switch him out for Auron.
No.
Yeah, no. I think Auron has a trigger command.
Wait, Waka. I know Waka
does. Oh, Waka
does
too.
That's right, I remember now. It's pretty silly.
Maester, we must stop this. This can't be happening.
Oh, he just got ignored.
And now they're about to start kicking my ass.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's going to be rough.
You are going to need Band-Aids. Ah, Waka spoke out of turn. Bam! All right.
So...
Haste Yuna.
Yeah, Haste Yuna.
Straight up.
White magic.
White magic, yep.
Racist magic.
Okay, now have Yuna use a one of the nulls. Oh, so...
Yeah, just keep all of the nulls up at all times with her.
Because Seymour is constantly going to be cycling through all the elemental magic.
Yep.
Shremedy.
Ooh, that's not good.
He just confused him.
So Asuna, hey, bring Orin out.
Oh, yeah.
He doesn't have a command. Okay.
I think he has one for the next one.
Gotcha.
Should I start hitting the guards?
Yeah.
They have protect.
Yeah, they have protect up, so.
So maybe pull out Lulu? Because protect won't do anything against magic.
And they're not weak to anything, so just use any spell.
Take care of you first. Dude. Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit, I forgot about that. They just auto-potion.
How many potions do they have?
Unlimited.
And it always heals for 1,000.
Don't do Asuna on Titus so he doesn't fuck your party up.
Yep.
Because she has 2 turns in a row. Nope, she doesn't. She has one right after Seymour.
Okay, so Wizards and Thunder.
Okay, so use Water.
Yeah.
Null Tide.
Although I should probably switch in Kamari to get him his fucking stuff.
Switch him in now real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Auron and Riku haven't done anything either.
Okay, so... yeah, they have Protect up, so I need to beat on them, don't I?
No, because they're just going to auto-potion if you hit under 1,000.
Yeah.
Attack fucking Seymour.
Really?
Yep, he has Shell on, so magic won't do much against him.
Okay, mm-hmm. So I'm actually going to Lance at him first to see if there's anything I can learn. Nope.
All right, so now Null...
Null Tide.
No, I already did Null Tide.
Yeah,
I already
did Null Tide.
So I'm going to do Null Frost. She's going to have all the Nulls on her, and the people are going to have some of them sometimes.
Damn it.
Oh,
that was close.
And then finally, Null Blaze, Null Shock, right?
Yep.
You ain't gonna fuck on me, boy!
I ain't gonna fuck up with you!
Stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you!
Overdrive.
Overdrive. And I'm guessing specifically on either one of them.
It'll affect all of them.
Oh, alright,
hey,
so.
Hey, wait, before we do this, let's get the Xbox controller.
Why?
Grab the Xbox controller, because it doesn't work with that one, remember? The Steam controller is unfortunately not perfect.
Fuck! No, wait, I thought it was just this here.
No, it's not. It's the other one.
This is gonna work? Can we just switch out halfway through?
yes? Alright. Excellent.
Wait.
Thank you.
Get to sit here and stare at this while we're fucking around with our setups and whatnot.
Maybe not. It might not work.
Right.
Yeah. So no, we just don't use her overdrive.
No. I'm gonna see if I can make this work.
Alright, cool.
Okay.
And you're gonna be rolling that one around in a circle. No.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, it does work. I'll be damned.
Nice.
And they're both going to auto potion and heal everything back up.
Yep.
They're back up to max health.
They just have all of them.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty much.
So she just lost Null Tide. I should put that back up, right?
Yep. She's going to have another one.
Yep.
All right. Miss?
She already had it.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Cool. I'm gonna call Kamari out, get an
Auron,
and just smack the fuck out of Seymour.
Magic break. Magic break Seymour.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
I forgot about that.
So they block direct attacks from him. Interesting.
So how the fuck do I kill him?
Magic. Or Aeons, really.
Yeah.
No,
no, you want to hold off on the Aeons.
Yeah,
hold
off on those.
You've got all of that up. Arin probably needs it. So just, I continue to do this, I'm guessing?
Yep.
All right, we'll go with Null Blaze.
All right, go ahead and do one of the Nulls for Arin, because he hasn't, he doesn't have any.
I did Null Blaze, I'm going to do Null Shock for him. Fiara. Ha! And fuck you!
Fuck that guy.
Oh.
Getting Null Blaze back up.
And then I'd say probably Null Frost.
Pull Riku in after, you know, you can. There we go. I forget, like, how eerie they tried to make Seymour's stuff with the music and shit.
Right.
I'm gonna do Null Frost again, because fuck on you, friend.
Pretty much.
And then Null...
Wow. Yeah, and okay. Steal from Seymour.
Oh, I think actually if you steal, I think
they can't auto potion if you steal
them. Yep. Yep.
Now I can't steal.
Right.
Or so, now I can't auto.
So now I can just fuck that dude up.
Yep. So use Lulu to do it.
I'm gonna do. She needs them too. So I'm gonna Null Blaze.
Yeah, it costs 2 mana, so it's super easy.
And then
yeah, fuck up the right one now.
And then in Yuna's next turn, do Null Shock.
Wait.
Yeah! Hell yeah!
Now you use Null Shock because he's gonna use a Thunder Spell next.
Oh, is there actually like
a... Yep, there's a pattern. Yeah.
Interesting.
The first 4 he casts is going to be the pattern he uses for the rest of the match.
Yep.
And she's just trying to fuck up Yuna.
Mm-hmm.
She
really
again.
Is.
So she's got it up and ready.
Alright, steal from the second one now. Fuck him. Get wrecked, bitch.
Oh, he can do the Blizzard.
I don't remember them doing that. Interesting.
Get that back up on her.
Very nice.
Riku is kind of not in support right now.
You need one more that they don't have. Null Tide, yep. Very nice.
Fantastic. Watara.
Okay, now just straight up start attacking Seymour with everything you got.
Yep.
Seymour?
Yeah, Seymour.
Because they'll go up to block.
I'm gonna just kill these guys first.
Okay, that's
yeah,
fair.
Fair enough.
Just kill them dead.
And then probably replace Riku with like Ornn or someone.
Yeah.
Someone who'll do more damage.
And just aim at Seymour.
Yeah.
Will that not work?
No,
because the other guy will take the hit for him.
Yep. All right. He needs one.
Frost.
It looks like, no, it's Tide. He needs Tide. All right. And I'd triangle her, because you can't really do anything else with her, honestly. Wait, she's at 903 HP? I'd heal her, honestly.
Yeah, I'd probably use Prey. Because at this point, like, if you, you should only need to keep these three out, and then... You can just use one Null spell and then heal.
Yeah.
Alright, so that was Null Flame on him.
Yep.
Although she needs Null.
Yep, so just use Null Flame and Null Frost for her. For this one, you know?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then Null Frost.
Boom! Turn it into fucking mass!
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, now fuck him up, dude.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he's gonna be dead.
He's
got about 500 left.
If I attack him directly, nothing happens, so I should hit him, right?
Either way, nothing's gonna happen.
Right.
He's got Protect on, so there's not much you can do. Other than just hit him hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that then. He's almost, though.
Okay, mm-hmm. Just pray for her. Special.
You'll be in my thoughts, Yuna.
Sure.
You told me to pray for her.
No. So bad puns. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yuna needs to use Asuna on Arin quickly. Because
yep.
He will fuck you up.
And then what was that?
Blizzard.
Null Frost?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this is basically just a game of you can't fucking do that.
Right. Yep, pretty much. So BM. Okay, now hit Seymour hard. Magic break him.
So Black Mage.
Magic break. Skill. Nobody to protect you now, bastard.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's just fucking him up.
Mm-hmm.
You could pray with her if you'd like.
Yeah.
Maybe you should just get the member thingy, like, so it automatically goes to the last place you had it. She's not doing anything via praying now. I think she... Oh, no, she's not at max. All right, that's nice. So the water one. I'd switch... Oh, wait, go down. Go down, down. All the way down. No, I'd switch Lulu out now.
Okay.
Because he's got shell on, so he only takes half damage from magic.
Yeah. But I did magic break him.
Which No. That breaks his magic damage. Oh. Yeah. I'd bring in Blurbus.
Yeah.
And then just haste yourself and fuck him up.
Hi, buddy.
Hi there. This isn't creepy.
Do null shock and null frost.
Alright, so now null blaze.
You said null frost.
For Titus.
Yeah.
And now no blaze.
For Orin.
Yep.
That's just no punch him, right?
Yeah, go ahead and attack him. We're talking about Yuna.
Oh!
And slap him. Just blap.
In Titus's next turn, he might oh wait.
Feel my pain. Come, Anima!
Oh fuck! I forgot he was a summoner!
Oh man.
Now you get to have a summoner battle.
True.
Oh, do I need to call my summons now?
Yep. Well, don't call the summons yet. Don't call them yet. Instead, what you're gonna do is you're only gonna call them if he has his overdrive available.
How will you know that?
He has a bar.
Yep.
He's boosting.
Yuna, the new Aeon.
Well, I mean, you can actually summon the new Aeon now.
Yeah, you can. You don't have to, though.
So...
Switch out Yuna, because her nulls don't do shit for this, and start hitting him with your hardest shit.
Come, Kamari! Wait, do you have anything? No. Would Jinx help at all? Fuck it. Just hit him. Just hit him hard.
Now he's boosting, so he's gonna get overdrive fast.
Yep.
Fuck him up. Just blam, hit him. No, don't cheer. You're wasting. It's not gonna do anything.
It's gonna increase our pack power.
No, it's not. Not enough. You're under a time limit right now. The only one that might be worth taking cheer is Titus, but like it wouldn't be useful to stack it.
Oh my god!
Bring Yuna out in Orin's place.
Oh my god!
Yep, bring Yuna out in Orin's place soon. Right now. And
oh my god!
Go ahead and resurrect Kamari.
Oh my god!
The pain is going to do a lot of damage to you. Okay, so here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna hit him with Titus both times, and you're gonna heal once with Yuna.
And then pray or a full actual heal?
A full heal on Kamari. All right, Kira. And then on her last turn, you're going to go ahead and summon. Attack again.
Oh my god.
Okay, look at his health real quick before you summon, actually. We may be able to just kill him without worrying about that. Well, go back real quick. Attack. Just click attack so you can target him. 7,000, that's three Titus hits. What do you want to do? Do you want to summon?
I want this to be an epic summoner battle.
Yeah.
Go for it. Down to the bottom. New one. Down to the bottom.
Ooh. I don't know what or who this is. I get to name it after this battle, don't I?
Yep, nope.
This one's
Oh my god, it's Shiva! What the fuck?
She hasn't fully formed yet.
Cortana?
Yeah, might as well be. Oh my. Man, this episode's gonna be a little longer, guys, because we got into one of these cool boss fights and shit.
Heavenly
Go ahead and just attack. Heavenly Strike takes longer to charge your turn, so it's better to just attack.
And if you need healing, Just cast Blizzard on you.
Yep.
Blizzard spell on yourself.
She's immune to the auto death. Attack him. Although we won't get to see his badass overdrive.
Yeah. Well, maybe.
Do you want to see his badass overdrive?
Should I?
I don't know. It's your
choice. As long as you guard it, she will not die from it.
Yeah, she completely heal herself pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
And don't worry about healing her too much because he only does like 500 damage.
Yeah.
Right, but I want to see the thing.
Makes sense. Don't worry about that.
Right.
Go ahead and hit him.
I don't want to kill him though. Well, I want to see the cool thing.
That's why you look at his health before you hit.
Fair enough.
So like, don't hit him immediately. Press attack. He has 4,000. You do about 1,000 per strike. Hit him again.
About 800 or so. Apparently more. Yeah. Sometimes.
And now just cast Blizzard on yourself.
Yep.
On yourself, not him, because you might kill him.
And then you can finish it off with your overdrive.
He is almost there. Keep using Blizzard on yourself.
Yep. Or actually, you could just guard.
Well, he's going to keep doing damage to her. She's probably going to die from his overdrive. But if we can avoid it, that would be nice.
Unless he shields it.
Yeah, unless he shields it. But even still, it might kill Shiva. Because his overdrive is extremely powerful.
It's charged, isn't it?
No, not yet. It is almost.
Catch Blizzard on myself.
Well, he's going to pain again, and then it'll go back down to 1,100. Okay, now guard.
Yep.
This is beautiful.
Shield. Boost will make you take extra damage, but get extra overdrive.
Anima overdrive.
Oblivion.
Now you get to see Anima's true form, because this isn't it.
Yeah, what?
This isn't Anima's true form.
Did it just eat me?
No.
What?
Anima's true form.
What? It's two people!
Oh no, it's only one person.
It's only one people.
Yep.
Oh god!
Also,
that's disgusting looking.
It's a puncherist. Man.
It is a puncherist indeed.
Look at all that little damage you're doing. Alright, it's doing.
Oh,
it's
man.
It's about to do one really big hit now though.
Yep. Now use your overdrive.
Diamond dust. You've activated my trap card.
But my trap card is the booty. Oh, Super Saiyan Command Mail Wave with boobs.
I have better summoning magic than you.
All right, and you got
overkill.
Yeah.
Nice.
Seymour just misses Anima my ass. Just misses.
Wait, we have to kill him now, don't we?
That power that defeated Anima, it will be mine.
No,
wait. That's kind of rapey.
Thanks!
Thank you!
That's awesome! Oh no, that's bad. Oh shit! Okay.
I made a mistake.
It's a good thing you had all those gnolls.
Yeah.
Because he's probably going to use Fire Rock and, oh no.
All right, fuck him up, dude. Finish him off.
6,000?
Yeah, he healed. He's a bastard.
Luckily, I'm still a haste.
You are.
Mm-hmm. And then,
You could do Kamari if you wanted to.
I would say, yeah, use a Null Tide. Because I'm pretty sure that's what he's going to use next.
Okay. I don't remember myself. Hit him. Splat. Smack him. Damn, Titus
null,
doing a lot of fucking
damage. Blaze.
Yeah, because he hasn't done the fire thing yet.
All right, we're covered. We're good to go. He'll be dead.
Multi-Waterra.
All right. No, you don't understand. This is where he would start killing you immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Just slamming you.
So
go ahead and do Null Tide.
Yeah, another Null Tide. Then on our next turn, another Frost.
Yeah.
Yep. And then beat him up. He's dead here, I think. Yep.
Yeah.
He's gone this turn. Bit. Oof. That little bitty hit. All right. Come on, we're actually going to go through this video, and then we will end it. Sorry for taking so long, Normal Motors. Hopefully you don't mind the 40-minute episode.
Oh, could just, man. Like,
it's good storyline shit,
yeah.
though.
Mm-hmm. Take a single point of fucking damage from you, motherfucker.
You would pity me now?
No, I'm sending you, bitch. Oh, man.
Oh. He's not dead, though.
Oh, I just realized the pose he's in.
Yeah.
It's shaped like Jack's symbol.
Yeah. Except I think the J is going the opposite way.
Lord Seymour! What happened here?
He was gonna fucking kill us!
What have I done?
Damn!
Not at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
He was trying to kill us!
Send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
He tried to kill us! Wait, what?
Traitors!
We're finished.
Uh-oh.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It ain't that easy.
It won't be that easy.
Thank you!
Oh, man. And with that, I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode. Cool. Thanks for joining us.
Oh, my God. Song. Oh, my God. Look at all that fucking experience for Yuna.
Yeah. Yeah. If they're under level, then they'll get more spheres from it.
Ooh, you got a black magic sphere.
Probably for overkilling Anima.